Hello, my dear students. Welcome in my YouTube channel. So today in this lecture, we are going to discuss about a very interesting topic that is lactation. I think students, you all know what is lactation. After the delivery of baby from the mother's body, that particular baby will require some nutrition, and this nutrition will be available from the mother's mammary gland. And this process is called as lactation. And we are going to discuss here about lactation in detail. So let us start with this topic. So lactation, this is the first fluid which is released from the mother's mammary gland. Mothers, I think you all know female have mammary gland. So mother's mammary gland, it will secrete milk. Mother's mammary gland secretes milk. First milk, which is called as colostrum, it is yellow in color. Okay, this is colostrum, and it is both nutritious. This is nutritious and rich in antibodies. Rich in antibodies. Colostrum is highly yellow in color. का जो color है वो students कैसा होता है? It is yellow. And second thing is it contains no fat but very little sugar. No fat is here plus little sugar is present. Little sugar is present. And the next thing is it is rich in proteins. Rich in proteins. And it is rich in calories also. It will give energy. Rich in calories. It contains important antibodies. Antibodies को contain करेंगे and it will provide passive immunity. And this colostrum will provide passive immunity to the newly born, in fact, to the newborn infant. And after about 3-4 days after delivery, this normal milk is produced from the mammary gland. So this mother's milk is very important for improving the immunity of the child. And first 6 months, doctor is always advising to take mother milk because it provides a good immunity to the developing child. And I told you about this colostrum. So thank you, my dear students. This is a very short topic, so you have to learn in one point only. Thank you once again. We will meet soon. Bye bye, all of you.